monster at a staggering 45 feet long and 5 tons. It shouldn't be too hard to track one down.
These twigs have been snapped off. There's been a vegetarian browsing here. And the first evidence of dinosaurs. Hard to see, but you can see this footprint here. Three toes. This is the classic theropod dinosaur. The same family that T-Rex is in. Stand on two legs, they're bipedal. And it looks like there's a whole group of them here. Not as big as T-Rex, of course, and vegetarians, you can tell by the leaves that they eat. And they've gone this way. This is a big trackway. There must be quite a few of them. They've gone down this way.
His hunch is right.